Kutsinta. Combine 1 cup of all-purpose flour and cassava flour, and 1 cup of brown sugar. Add 3 cups of water. Mix well until well combined. Add 1 teaspoon of lye water and vanilla extract, then mix again. Strain the mixture to remove the lumps. Brush oil in the molder. Then file it in the steamer. Then mix again the mixture. Then pour it in the molder. Steam it for 15 to 20 minutes. Cover it with cloth. Thanks for watching.